We were moving away from the border. Looking for somewhere to sleep. The two of us sharing the driving. Two hitchhikers slumped in the back seat. I sneaked a quick look in the mirror. She gave me a smile. I said, is anyone hungry? Should we stop for a while? So we pulled off into a lay-by. Her dress blew up over her head. I said, would you like to come with me? She said something firing under her breath. And the sun shone down on her lovely young lips. I thought to myself, she's much too good for you. I lay down beside her with tears in my eyes. She said,